गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास टू, आई होप यू ऑल आर कीपिंग वेल क्लास टू. सो टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट, वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द चैप्टर 5, दैट इज़ मोर अबाउट कीबोर्ड. इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो आई एक्सप्लेन यू वॉट वॉज गिवन इन द चैप्टर. ओके, नाउ आई विल शो यू द कीबोर्ड विच वॉज गिवन इन द चैप्टर हियर विच यू हैव सीन इन योर बुक. ओके, I will show you practically. Okay, children? So this is the keyboard. You may have keyboard in different colors, but more or less they are same. Okay, their functionality is same and almost the keys are also the same. Okay, so we have studied that there are number keys here. See, these are number keys. Can you see? All these are number keys, 1, 2, 3, 4. These are also called numeric keys. You need to remember that these are called numeric keys. And there is one more numeric keypad here. Okay, this is the numeric keypad which is given here. So there are two sets of number keys. Okay, one is given here and one is given here, this side. Okay, then these are alphabet keys, children. These are the alphabet keys which are given. These are called alphanumeric keys. This word is not given in your book, but you need to remember it. These are called alphanumeric keys. Okay, then this longest key is spacebar. Okay, here you can see backspace key, which is used for deleting letters. Okay, then this is enter key. One enter key is given here and another key enter key is given here. Okay, this side. Fine. Then children, these are the keys which are given this way, and these are various punctuation keys. See, these are curly braces, these are square brackets, colon, semicolon. Okay, then all these are special symbols like lesser than sign, greater than sign, question mark, slash, dot, comma, simple brackets, asterisk, and all these are various signs which are given here. So we can use these signs also. And there are one more keys, I don't remember whether I have given you in the previous video or not. There is one more set of keys, that is function keys. It is not given in your book right now, but these are quite important keys and you will study about them from F1 to F12. They are given in the later classes. Okay, children? So basically right now we will use all these keys.